How about you?
Okay, I gotta ask you, what do you think of the song from the singer Doja Cat, Tia Tamara?
Yes.
I like it.
Thank you.
I think it's pretty dope. What do you think?
I think it's pretty dope, too.
Right? It's catchy.
Yeah.
It's not, like, offensive or anything.
No.
So were you watching a movie?
I just ended up seeing a movie, It, with my brother.
How was it?
Incredible.
Okay, but I heard it's really long.
It is, but it didn't really feel that way with me.
No?
No.
Okay.
I thought that all of the actors were incredible, and it moved great.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty quickly.
You know what? A lot of shows are coming back.
Yes.
I'm thinking Sister, Sister.
I know.
Sister, Sister, you're watching. I don't know that. You ever talk to Roger? I know his name's Roger.
Yes, I do.
So you guys are still friends?
Of course. I'm friends with everybody on that show.
That's amazing. I feel like you guys are an example of people who, like, grew up as children, actors, continue to have success and raise a family.
Oh, thank you.
It's good to see you. You look great.
Amen. Thank you. It's the product of having parents who are in the Army.
Right. Is that what it is?
Oh, yeah. Strict parents. That's the key.
And let's give a shout out to Doja Cat for Tia Tamara.
Oh, yes. What's up, Doja Cat? I actually wrote her on her Instagram and told her how much I like the song, and she wrote me back, so she knows how much I love the song and appreciate it.
That's what's up. Good to see you. Have a good one.
Bye. That's what we call them now. That's the inside joke.
Okay. So no
more like
moves.
Your Tia is coming out. You gotta tuck it back. Your Tamara is a little
lopsided. We're giving side Tamara. We're giving side Tia.
Under Tia.
Under Tia. Under Tamara.
Under Tia.
Under
yeah.
Tia.
Yes, girl. Show that under.
The government.